YouTube recording for this. Let's jump right into it, shall we? Yo, Derek, how's it going, man? All right. I don't know why I'm not signed in all of a sudden. I was just signed in 2 seconds ago. Are you ready for mayor? But fucking goodness for this game. Cause I am. Always. Always indeed. Alright. Okay, so yeah, when we left off last time, we were in the middle of fighting, trying to beat a boss that's down here. And I think we've pretty much figured out how to kill it now. We managed to get to its final phase last time. And we're now using a shield that blocks magic a little bit better, so we should be able to kill it this time, I think. Gotta run by, avoid all these golem guys and plants. If I cannot get stuck, that would be great. All right, grab my souls. All right. Yeah, this boss seems, doesn't seem too bad. We pretty much just have to roll whenever he attacks and then just wait for him to come down so that we can hit him. I kind of wish we did have a bow of some kind. Just so we could actually try and maybe damage him while he's in the air. But unfortunately I've not been able to get one. I think there was the merchant that we accidentally killed early on. I think somebody said that he apparently sells like crossbows and stuff. Oh shit! Why is he all of a sudden doing that attack? He didn't do that weird beam thing until... Huh. Last time we fought him, he didn't do that weird... Wow. Really? Okay, I guess we've not got this like I thought. Last time he didn't do that weird beam attack at all until we got to his last phase. And then I didn't really realise that one of his magic attacks was going to kill me that badly. Christ almighty. Alright, well, yeah, that was fucking fast. Holy shit. I guess this is going to take a few more tries than I thought. I mean, this is fairly easy to get back here, and recovering our souls is pretty easy as well since it takes, since this thing actually takes a wee while to start showing up. What the hell are you doing all the way back there? Thank you. Oh god. That's the one I have to watch out for. That one does a shit ton of damage if it actually hits us. Oh god. Is he coming? Didn't? No. Come on. Come on. There you go, buddy. Oh god. Nearly rolled into that there. Yeah, we're doing well, we're doing well. Oh fuck. Get hit as soon as I fucking see that. Oh, 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 oh. I thought I was far away enough. I was going to try and do a cheeky jump slash right after that explosion finished, but I guess we can't. God. I feel like we're doing less damage than last time. Last time I managed to get him doing really low after only two, like, things I've hitting him. This time it feels like it's taking, like, way longer this time. I guess... I have no idea why. Very strange. Oh god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Maybe one or two more. One if we're lucky and can get a lot of good hits in, but more than likely it's just going to be... Ah, fuck. Oh shit! Okay. See, it's hard to time with that beam because I'm just not sure exactly what it is as it's coming across. I'm not sure, is he going to spam that this time like he did last time when he was this low, or... Nope. Oh, okay. Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, God. Well, that was gonna hit me there. Oh, God. Oh, God. Can you please hurry up? Okay. Please come down and let me attack you, you big shit. Here we go. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Ooh. We got him. Did I not get any souls for that? For killing him? Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, what the fuck? Christ almighty. You know the issue is, where's the next bonfire? Because we're low, we're pretty low on health, we have no healing items left. So, I really gotta hope there's a bonfire coming up. Jesus Christ, this tower's f***ing huge. Oh, hello. Oh, this looks like the blacksmith guy, but he's all like weird in a statue. The watch over basement key, or the watchtower basement key, and a divine ember, and a hone ward bone. Alright, so I guess this is just a dead end. Now we have to head back. Alright. So... I guess I might as well use one of these bones to take us back to the thingy. Yes. No point in walking back through all that shit, all those golems and stuff again. Might as well just teleport back. Get ourselves fully healed and all that crap. And we can finally get some levels! Okay, what do we want to level up? I think we'll put our endurance up 2. I'll put our equip load up to 60, which is pretty good. In fact, maybe one more. That only puts up to 60. Maybe 2 of that, and then... maybe 1 more strength? Yeah. Well, it's 4500 for a level. Christ almighty. Alright, well, damn. Oh, hello. Can I enter here yet? Nope. Okay, so... now the question is, where the fuck do we go? We got Divine Ember. What is this? Ember for Blacksmith Weapon Ascension. Ooh. So we give this to the blacksmith and he'll ascend a weapon for us, which I assume means he's going to make one of our weapons super strong. Opens Dungeon of the Undead Asylum in the north? I don't remember. I guess the keys at the bottom are like the most recent ones that I got. So we've got a basement key for a door leading to the lower undead burg, and we have a watchtower basement key which opens the basement of the watchtower in the undead burg. So we gotta head back to the undead burg, pretty much, which is back where that's back where in that area just before the Taurus demon guy. Okay. Alright, well that's a bit of a trek, I think, getting back there, but sure. Let's head back. I don't think... oh, hello. Oh wait, you know what? I should actually change my shield back since we're not dealing with magic stuff anymore. Put my night shield back on. And hold on. Next day, could we... we're still one more endurance level would make us be able to put on, would be enough for us to put on either one of these two helmets or one of our gauntlets. Cool. Alright, that's fine. Oh, hello. not mean to jump twice. Oh god. Alright, I need to fucking just stop swinging randomly. Oh god. Nearly walked off there. Just remembered, if we want to get back through here, we're going to avoid this big fucker again. Yep. How's it going, man? I'm just going to walk by you, don't mind me. We'll come back to fight you way later. Yo, blacksmith.
My, that's a rare ember you have there. I've seen one of those before. It's the ember of a divine blacksmith.
Might As you I.
consider leaving that with me?
Maybe.
I can produce divine weapons with a flame such as that.
So do we just give this to him? And now from now on we can like do a whole like new like upgrade thing of for weapons? It's not like this isn't like a one time use item where we give him this and then he gives us one like weapon upgrade, is it? This is like now basically we've unlocked the ascension for weapon upgrades. I'm gonna assume yes.
Thanks for that. You've
there you go, buddy.
Fine decision. You soon shall see.
Alright. Alright, so now we can how do we do that then? Modify equipment. So how do I ascend stuff? Wait, do you actually need to repair stuff in this? I actually didn't know that you had to repair stuff in this. Oh, that's what that, see, I didn't know what the 189-8199 number actually meant. So the weapons become like slightly weaker over time, like when they lose the like durability, or is it just like is that literally just to make it so they don't break? Hmm. All right, well it was only like 23 souls anyway, so it's not like a big deal. Right. Do that just so if we do die, we can come back here. Right. So we still kind of go over there. We gotta get back to Undeadburg. Which shouldn't be too much hassle. I think if we just, yeah, we just go through the church, go down through that gate, which will take us down to the sewer, under the bridge, and then, yeah. Is that the fastest way? I'm wondering, is it faster to go that way, or is it faster for us to go back to the beginning of this area, where the first bonfire was, where the crow took us, and then walk from there? Because the walk for there to that undead burg wasn't too far either. Hey, Gum. Yeah, man. Yeah, well, this is my first time playing. Oh. My controller just disconnected. Oh, please don't tell me my batteries have just died. Oh, my batteries have just died, and I actually don't know if I even have any more. Shit. Shit. That could be a problem. My batteries just died, and I genuinely don't know if I have any more. Hold on a minute. Oh, shit. came back, sorry about that. Sorry about that, guys. Found some. My... Although, for some reason... my roommate... asked my roommate if he had any. And... he... I know he's got rechargeables, but they're all kind of dead. And, well, we're going to try and find them to charge them. Hold on. Going to put the hat back in there. And for some reason, two of his rechargeable batteries are missing and we can't find them. So I was kind of helping him look for them there for a wee bit, so apologies for that. But we're back. I got some batteries that should be working. Actually, we found four AA batteries in a cupboard that were completely new. So don't even know how long they've been sitting in there for, but there you go. We should be good with these ones to last us. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay, now question. Is it faster for us to get to the undead burg by going that way? Or is it faster for us to go back down that way to the start and walking from there? Because I think... if I go that way, I do have to pass through the sewers where the rats and shit are, and they might poison me, so that would be kind of annoying, so I think I'm going to go this way. If it takes longer, it takes longer. I'd rather take a wee bit longer getting back than deal with the rats and shit. Plus, actually, if we go down here, we can jump to the bonfire down there and get 10, and get 10 flasks, so that's a plus. Do I have the gate open under the dragon? I don't think so. There was a gate open. There was a gate I did open, but I don't know if it's the one under the dragon or not. Shouldn't it take too long to get back to the undead burg from here anyway? It's literally just up there to the bridge and then through there, and that's pretty much it. So. Ba-da-da-da. Yo, you got anything to say?
Why, what a surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you?
Hell yeah, it was.
You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Aye, alright, you're just fucking... you're just all cheerful, aren't you? Yep. I still don't know how to get that item over there. I'm assuming I probably have to jump, but I'm not suicidal enough to do that. Although I guess I could. It's not really. I mean, if I die, I can just come straight back up here and grab my souls. Let me kill these guys first, though. Listen, dickweed. Oh shit, there's a guy behind me. Alright man, no worries, thanks for stopping by the stream. Actually, wouldn't it be easier for me to just jump down for here? I would get hurt, but I wouldn't, like, die. Let's try and jump it. Oh yeah! Fuck yeah. Now I just gotta make sure I don't fall. Yo, thanks for the follow as well, Gum. I appreciate it. Nah, we'll just jump like a pro. King of Sacrifice, is that a shield that I just got? Gargoyle shield. Actually less weight. But more durability. Not as sturdy though. What was that I just got? I've got a tail axe. No, I don't think so. That was a ring. Okay, so we can put this. Oh, that's actually very, very handy. So I guess, yeah, we now have a free death, kind of. And before I fall here and immediately lose this. Yeah, because getting back over there is actually going to be a bit of a pain. Because I'm going to have to jump back and I don't have as much room. Oh yeah! Got him. Yeah, for sure. That would be pretty useful having this. Okay, so. Oh, right, that doesn't open from this side. So we gotta find a door. There's two doors, apparently, that we have keys for in the undead burg. So we gotta find where these two go. Hey, bitch. We should be able to kill pretty much everybody here without any problem. Alright, later, dude. Alright, good job, Red. Jesus Christ. Okay. Triple kill. Where the hell do these keys go? Holy shit, I didn't even know this was here. I don't think I ever found this place before, did I? Oh shit, sorry dude. Killed him by complete accident. There's a hole. Ah, no, I did find this place before because I accidentally killed that's the merchant that I accidentally killed. Well. I don't remember if I ever actually explored over here before, like up this ladder. Oh, that's how I get in there, I bet. That must be like the only way to go over there. You gotta line this up. Oh god, made it. Now I get a okay, so I probably could have gotten this crossbow so much earlier. Jesus Christ. Can I wield the crossbow? I can. Awesome. Cool. Alright, well I actually have a ranged weapon now. Sweet. I can't believe I missed that, like, back when I first came here. I guess this is not where I thought it was, in terms of progression. So we still gotta find where the hell these two doors are that we can unlock. There's a one for a watchtower, and then one for to go to the lower part of this area. First things first, may as well do this. Actually, do we have enough to level up? Oh, a couple of hundred short. Are you coming up here or what? Come on. There you go. Oh, this maybe? Was not- God damn, not an omsi the fucking- not an omsi this side. Oh Jesus, fucking Christ. There's some jump. Oh, firebomb. Oh god, where the fuck did he come from? Where the fuck did both of these guys come from? What? You fucking mind? I don't know what the hell that was he just gave me. So where the fuck is this watchtower? And that's clearly... I mean, that looks like a watchtower, but I don't think there was a door there. Okay, where the fuck are these guys coming from? I swear to God. You know what, actually, I wonder if maybe knew that we're much higher leveled. Maybe knew we're supposed to fight that Black Knight guy that was downstairs. And maybe that's where the door is to the area. That would actually make a lot of sense. Fuck! God damn it. What do I get if I try to backstab? Oh my god, dude. Jesus Christ, he does not flinch. As far as I'm aware, he can't climb ladders. So if I stand up here and heal, and then I can maybe go. Damn it. It's no tall enough for me to jump down and do that. Oh my god, I can cheese him. I can actually cheese him by making him stop here. Oh no, he's walking around. Never mind. Get fucked. Ooh, a Titanite chunk. And he was a special enemy, so he's not going to come back. Cool. Alright, now we finally got revenge on that guy for killing us way earlier. Oh god, oh, okay. Wow, that's a fucking trap. They probably put that there so that if people tried to run away from the Black Knight guy, they would maybe accidentally just run right off. That's a dick move, game. That's a dick move. A blue tearstone ring. And this is just a dead end. What? This isn't where it is. That was just an item? What does this do? Boosts defense while HP is low. Ooh. Maybe equip that once we, maybe equip that if we, once we lose the other ring. It disappears once we, die and don't lose our shit. Okay, so where the fudge am I meant to be going? There's apparently a watchtower here that I've got a key for, and also a door to the underside of this place that I've got. Yet I don't seem to be able to find any doors that lead to any of these places. Oh wait. Is this the watchtower? Yes. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're making progress now. Ooh, big drop. Jesus, how far does this go down? Oh god. Hello. Oh my fucking god, what? Oh, he's like the fucking, he's kind of like the big guy that we fought in the church. Fuck me. Fuck me! Ring revival. Jesus. Alright. Okay. Hmm. That guy's gonna be tough. Alright, I get it. Hell, man. Okay, well, so much for that. Put that back on. And we can actually. Might as well level up while we're here. Put up our endurance. We go, and now we can actually wear another piece of armor. Da-da-da-da. Oh wait, what? Wait. Oh, does the crossbow adds 3? That's fine. Okay, let me. I'm not going to use that, let me unequip that then, and wow, we're 0.1 point over halfway on that. That is kind of annoying. Maybe the gauntlets then. God damn it. That's literally the only thing we can put on. God damn it. Alright, that's fine, whatever. Christ almighty. Fuck. Can I afford to be getting hit this much? Oh, hi Claire, how's it going, man? How you doing? Is that the only guy following us up here? Okay. Oh, you motherfucker! Who even? Did that guy actually just snipe me from over there? Are you fucking kidding me? Unbelievable. Alright, let's see if we can try and kill this guy this time. Although, no, I'm not very confident. He was doing like a ridiculous amount of damage. I'm doing alright, I'm doing alright. Jesus Christ. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, I tried to do a jump. Okay. Do a jump attack, for God's sake. There we go. God, I'm doing like, no! What the fuck? He literally just breaks through my guard and instantly kills me with that. Jesus. Christ. How the fuck? Oh my God, how am I meant to kill this guy? Okay. This fucking, I swear to God. As long as I can just keep my distance for this guy, keep my distance, and just attack him when I can. Seems like there's pretty much no fucking point in even trying to block, because he just one-shots me. Jesus fuck Christ. Would you actually like try and hit me though? This is gonna take fucking forever. His armor's ridiculous. Oh God. Oh God. No! Oh, I got cocky! He actually got flinched there and I got cocky and was like, oh, let's jump in for a few attacks. Shouldn't have done that. Oh damn, this guy's fucking ridiculous. Guy constantly sniping at me when I was down there. Asshole. I'm getting tired of this guy down here, swear to god. It's not super difficult. Like, as long as I keep my distance, I just keep making stupid mistakes. And it's the fact that he takes so many hits. Like, so many hits. Why are you stalling now? Fuck! God damn it! I keep going. Why do I keep trying to attack him when he flinches like that? He doesn't flinch long enough. Just leave it, Red. Just fucking leave it. Stop. Just. Oh my god. I'm so annoyed. With this guy, he's fucking more hassle than some of the bosses I've fought. Like, Christ almighty. What do you mean nearly as annoying if I didn't have to fucking fight these guys every goddamn time I want to come up, go back there and fight them? Assholes. Fucking fight you up there where they're gonna throw fireballs at me. Okay. Christ almighty. Oops. Accidentally not doing the jump attack. Like, god damn it. Oh, come on. I literally couldn't get away fast enough there. Could have rolled. I don't roll enough. I'm actually going to be here all night just trying to kill this one fucking guy. Like, Christ almighty. Maybe I should, like, try and make him follow me up the stairs and kick him down. I don't know if that would work, though. Okay, Christ, oh fucking mighty, I'm so tired of fighting these guys. The amount of times I had to refight these guys before was just ridiculous. You! Excuse me, did that guy up there no fucking die? Are you kidding me? Fine, whatever. Better way of dealing with this guy, I wonder. I don't think I don't really have any other weapons I can use. Like, I don't. Yeah, I'm still not able to use this. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait a minute. Insufficient strength to wield this weapon with one hand, hold with both hands to use effectively. Huh. Oh, that's way too slow. No, I can't use that. That's way too slow. But, and it's not that much stronger than our upgraded one. Yeah. The thing is, I'm not good with parrying, and I would much rather just try and avoid his attacks, because if I do fail the parry, it will instantly kill me. At least if I just try and avoid at all times, then it's not as bad. If backstabbing, though. I suppose I should do that. So a backstab is just I keep forgetting how to fucking do the backstab because I just don't ever actually try and use it. Backstab is just a light attack when you're standing behind the enemy, right? Like shield, you have to have your shield down and then just use a light attack when you're behind somebody. Isn't it? See, that's the issue, is I actually try to get behind this fucking guy without him just turning around and smacking me in the face. Probably can't backstab him when he's got his shield on his back like that as well. Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go. That did not do that much more damage, to be honest. Am I fast enough to just like circle around him though? Oh, I didn't have my shield then. Pop it. Look at that. I mean, I was moving to the side. I thought, I didn't think he would actually hit me. God damn it. I'm so fucking tired of this guy. Could you hurry the fuck up, mate? Gonna have to wait in this guy for a goddamn time. Okay. Actually drop something. Oh, shit. Okay. So is this guy actually like really really tough, or am I just being bad? Like, is this an enemy that a lot of people have trouble with, or am I just god awful at fighting him? Because I fought a guy like him before that had like ridiculous armor and stuff, and was slow, and I managed to beat him. Nay bother, he didn't even touch me. But this guy, for some reason, I'm just having so much trouble with. I mean, the fact that he can just one-shot me, he doesn't even have to two-hand his way at him, he can just one-shot me, even when I'm blocking, is just kind of ridiculous. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I thought you'd be following me. Most first time players I've got have trouble with him. Alright. Makes me feel a bit better about it then. I imagine if people that are a bit more experienced with the game probably do better against him because he's just been better with like parrying and stuff. And can probably deal with him without even getting hit. Because he is quite slow. He's just like ridiculously powerful. Oh god. I mean, at least I'm somewhat farming souls here, at least. That's one thing, I'm getting 1,000 souls every time I have to come back here. So. Alright, Claire, no worries. Steve, have a nice dinner. Thanks for stopping by. I'm actually so worried that one of these times he's going to somehow kill me before I grab my souls. And I'm going to lose, like, all of these. Fucking Christ. Bitch. Oh god. Hey, Yar, how's it going, man? I actually tried to roll there and he just was not having it. I'm just getting fucked by this guy. I have no idea what you're even saying there, Nuzlocke. Half of the words in that sentence, I don't know what that's in reference to. Ooh, I like cross. Oh, you can actually get a crossbow off these guys. Havel is the name of that NPC and the weapon he's using is called the Dra- Oh, this is Havel. So you're- Fucking goddammit, you're saying shout out to him because he's kicking the shit out of me. Cool. Okay, these guys need to fucking stop. Okay, I need to fucking stop getting hit. Okay. If I could not die against these fucking shitty enemies and lose like 9,000 souls, that would be great. Guess the thing I don't get is sometimes his weapon hits me and I block it, fine. And other times it just breaks through all of my stamina, like just breaks through my shield and insta kills me. Like it seems to just kind of be random whenever it wants to do certain things. Like sometimes it'll kill me, sometimes it won't even touch me. Okay, you need to fucking stop. Oh shit. Oh shit. Back the fuck up. Oh God. Jesus Christ. What? I don't know how I didn't backstab him there. Oh Jesus, okay, he's fucking getting faster, I think. Oh God. No, fuck off, I've rolled! What is that bullshit where he like tracks me as I'm rolling and hits me anyway? Actually so fucking tired of this guy. Like, at what point, at no point did I think to myself, yeah, I'm gonna get totally fucked by just a random guy and not like a boss. I swear this guy's killed me more times than any other boss at this point. And I've not even, I just realised I've not been updating the death counter. So, rip. I'm gonna have to go through that at some point and update it. Although I literally have no idea how many times we've died now. Yeah, that tracking. See, that's the thing I've noticed. I have noticed sometimes if you just don't. I think it must just be like, if you don't dodge at the right time during an attack, the AI will kinda just track you and like turn and attack where you are. Like it's like if you roll at the right time, you will avoid it. But if you don't roll at the right time, they literally just follow you as you're rolling and just hit you anyway, which is fucking ridiculous. Extremely, see that's why dodge rolling in this, I guess, is just you have to be a lot better at timing it for certain attacks, because if you don't, they're just gonna fucking smack the shit out of you anyway. So sick of this guy. Do I have anything better that I can do? I mean, honestly, I got a crossbow. I could try and just shoot him. Although that's only 50 damage, it's not gonna do shit to him. Do I maybe have... Hold on. Okay, no, I was gonna say, I wonder if I have a shield with better physical defense. Wait, this one's like... The hollow shoulder shield's actually better than this one. Isn't it? I'm just wondering if maybe... I'm just wondering if I had maybe enough defense with my shield, I'd be able to maybe actually... survive a hit from him. I mean, that's the most irritating part, is the fact that he just one-shots you. Like, if I could take one or two hits for him, he would be fucking nosebad. Yo, thank you for the follow, whoever that is. Otto, I see that was you there. Thank you for the follow, man, I appreciate it. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't know how the hell I managed to avoid all those hits there, that was ridiculous. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, you need to stop sprinting at me. You're scaring the shit out of me, mate. Yep. With the jump attack there. Oh god. Okay. He's nearly dead. Like one bit hit, I think, might actually get him. Fucking die! No! No! Oh, I thought I fucked it there. Die! No, one bit hit. One bit hit. No, one bit hit after this. Oh, there we go. Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck me. Fuck this guy, man. We got Havel's Ring. Jesus. Oh my god. Boosts maximum equipment load. Hey, we could actually use that. How much does it boost it by? 90. Okay, fucking Havel, you're a beast. You were a cunt, but that was actually incredibly useful. Now we can actually have all our armor on. Oops. and still be fast as fuck. I could probably have the crossbow as well. Yeah, I'm still at half. Fucking sweet. Second best ring in the game? Hell yes. Oh, god damn. Okay, so now we're in the Dark Root Basin. Oh god. So now we just have to find the next bonfire, I guess. We've got full health and got 4 flasks, so we should be okay, I think, for a wee while. Although I've no idea what the hell we're going to be running into down here. Oh, that looks... Oh god. Oh god. I can't actually tell what those are. Oh. Hello. Okay, yep, you are coming this way. Okay, one at a time. You are a big boy. What the fuck even are you? You're just like made of diamonds or something. Oh, he seems slow, at least. Oh, I see. Can I backstab him? Ow. Okay, so they're not too bad. Actually, not 24 deaths. I actually forgot to update it as we were fighting that guy, so I actually have no idea how many deaths we're at now. Let me think. I can actually maybe calculate it. We're at... We got 3,000 souls from Havel. So that'll take us down to about 12,000, say. Right? We were getting about an average of 1,000 souls every time we had to go back to Havel, and I'm pretty sure before we went to him we had maybe 2,000? So we must have died 9 or 10 times, I would imagine. Like, that seems right. Maybe 9 or 10. Which is a fucking ridiculous amount. Considering I don't think we died to the we actually may have not died to the Gargoyle boss as much as that. Fucking Christ. Yeah, I gotta stop. You know what, just to be safe, let me just update it. I'm gonna put it up to 33. And then I'll probably, what I'll do is after the stream, I'll go back and watch the VOD and see how many times we actually died against him. And if I miscounted, then I'll add more. But that should at least put us up to the average amount of deaths we're at this point. I'm glad I fucking finally got him. Oh god, what the fuck was that? Okay, what is that? What is that? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, that thing needs to fucking stop. Oh. I guess the water was hurting them as well. Okay, what the fuck was actually just shooting at me there though? Yeah, I equipped the ring, so now we have full armor and our crossbow, and we're able to still move pretty fast, so I'm really happy about getting that ring. Ah, you fucker. Okay, so we killed all those guys. Now there's something over here, fucking like Gyarados shooting hydro pump at us or some shit over here. Is that a Kraken? Okay. How do I even avoid this? Rock? Nope! Rock does not protect us! Okay then. What do I even do? It's a Hydra. Okay then. How the fuck do I even get near it? That attack takes up like the whole area. What the fuck, man? How the hell do I even... I know I have to get all the way back there. God damn it. At least Havel's fucking dead though. Alright, see you later. The guy was a wee bit too enthusiastic there. The Hydra's totally optional. How the hell do I even, like, not fight it though? The fucking thing takes up the whole goddamn area with its attack. Like, what the fuck? The problem is I died, like, right down there. Where it's gonna, like, attack me from. So, actually getting back down there and grabbing, being able to grab my souls without getting fucked is going to be an issue, potentially. If I can just run down there, grab my souls and run back, then that'll be good. Zigzag and roll. We got a serpentine. You can roll straight through the blast, and if you close the distance and get up close, he'll attack with his heads. Okay. Sounds good. Just gotta take care of those big crystal pricks. Weird, like, diamond golem guys. I mean, they didn't seem too hard, though. We were able to kill them without too much trouble. The thing is, I don't know where the hell else we can even go, though, from here. Like, that's the only... Well, over there where the Hydra is the only thing I can even see. Okay, our souls are over there. Can I run down there and grab them before the Hydra starts shooting at me? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. See, the issue now is, well, the issue is that these guys are coming, but the Hydra attacks did actually seem to hurt them before, so. Oh god. Ow. You guys need to chill. Just for a minute. Okay. There we go. Oh, fucking dropping. Is that all of them? All of these guys? I think there's one more over there. Okay, I'm gonna need you to come over here and fight me real quick before I deal with any of that shit. The way forward is to the left and down, okay. Oh well, rip. I like how we still get the souls for that. If you wanna know the way, just ask. Ain't gonna spoil anything unless you ask for it. That's fair. I don't mind tips like that. Telling me if I'm lost and don't know where I'm going, I don't mind you guys telling me, like, giving me hints of, like, where I'm supposed to go in that. Obviously, like, for me, it's... Jesus fucking Christ, alright, well. Oh god. Like, for me, like, spoilers in this game would be things like, if before I even came out here, if you said in chat, like, oh, he's about to fight the Hydra, like, that to me would be like, alright, that's, like, out of line for spoiler-wise. But, just same thing, like, oh, by the way, this is where you're supposed to go next, because... It's like hidden well, or like you might have trouble finding it. Stuff like that is totally cool. Or if there's like an item or something like that somewhere, then yeah, that's fine. So, Jesus fucking Christ, that thing's got a lot of heads. Is it left and down? Like over here? Hold on. Actually a little bit confusing, this place, because it's so goddamn dark. Oh, down this way. This is, okay, so this is where I'm supposed to go. And over there, I guess, should we go back and... Okay, we'll not bother fighting the Hydra, we'll come back to him sometime. Because he seems like a tough customer. Up or down? Let's try down first. Oh, hello, I see something down there. Oh, hello. Mm-hmm. Okay. Come up here and fight me though, so that I've got more room to work with. I would appreciate that. Fuck me. Oh, we are no way are we killing you. You're gonna fuck me. Yeah, the Black Knights, these guys are not, this guy's not fucking about. Gonna run back here. Have a much easier time fighting them out in the open. Although the Hydra might. Maybe the Hydra will gaze on. Backing up so much. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, was not prepared for the Black Knight. Maybe we should head up that way first. Maybe there'll be a bonfire up there that I can rest that and use my souls and not have to fucking walk all the way back. The way forward is through the Black Knight. Oh, lovely. Alright, well. Cool. Not mean to jump attack there, I nearly fucking jumped off and died. That would have been amazing. To lose 17,000 souls like that. Crossbow now, so maybe I could just shoot him. Although I don't it's not like I have unlimited bolts to use. So, oh, by the way, Another question. Is the blacksmith that we found back near the church, is that the only blacksmith in the game? I'm going to assume not, because I think, as far as I'm aware, this world is actually kind of big. I feel like that would be kind of weird if that was the only blacksmith. But, I don't know. Because I would quite like to upgrade more of my stuff at some point, and I don't know if it's going to be kind of an issue. You have to walk all the way back there. So these fucking crystal things are going to be... Although, in fact, maybe... There might be actually a way for me to get down there without even aggroing those crystal guys. Eventually. Okay, good. Let me actually see if there's a way... Can I... If I stick over this side, can I get to my souls and stuff without even aggroing these guys? That way I don't have to fucking deal with them. Yeah, seems like it. Only issue is I have to fight the Black Knight all the way down here. If I can try and come up, if I fight him, he's just gonna destroy me. Okay, well, let me see what's up this way first, before I go back down there and just get murdered by him. Leather armor, leather gloves, leather boots. And a longbow and a feather arrow. I'm assuming this armor's probably garbage since it's leather. Oh, there was no thingy. Well, yep. Pretty garbage. Sure, I'll take any tips you guys have got. Wait. Okay, making sure I wasn't going to fall and get hurt there. Okay, wait, that's the way back down. There was another path up that we could take. Be amazing if there was a bonfire up here for me to rest at, and then I could just come down and fight him over and over without having to walk all the way back through all that crap. If the enemies seem a bit too hard, then you are going the wrong way. Oh. I mean, I imagine that is the case. I would guess that. That's pretty much any RPG. Okay, I thought that was an item, but it just vanished. Path is getting mighty thin. Okay, only way he goes down here. The Dark Root Garden? Wait, what? Wait, we're back here? What? Ow. Oh my god, there's two of them. How the hell did I get back here? Okay, you need to fucking chill. God. Is this a different section of the Darkroot Garden that I was never in? Or did I just like completely miss that path before? Now I'm actually kind of lost. I don't remember if I've been here before. Like, I've been to this area, but I don't remember if I'm... I don't know if I'm in a different section of that area, or if I'm in the same area. And if I am in the same area, how the hell did I get back here from where I was? No, we are fucking back here. What? Yeah, this, we're back here. How the hell did I... So the whole time that I was here, I was able to go to where the Hydra was, and I just completely missed that path? Huh. Weird. I mean, I guess this is probably... This is probably an easier bonfire to be at, isn't it? Because to get back there, I just have to walk over there, kill a couple of plant guys, and then walk down that pathway. And through the big glowy door is another route to the Hydra. Oh. Huh. Hey, Keiko. Yeah, we beat the butterfly thing. We just somehow managed to get back here without me even attempting to. So, I feel like this is probably just a better bonfire. Hell, we could even fucking jump up to the blacksmith. Because he's fucking... He's like, just back up that way. Interesting. Yeah, I still can't open this though, can I? Locked by some contraption, it says. You know what, I'm just gonna level up. We can probably get like 3 levels here. You buy it off the blacksmith, you're close to having enough. Hey Claire. Yeah, I beat the guy we were fighting. We beat the guy we were fighting, and then we found a Hydra that decided to kill us, and then we got by the Hydra. Well, we ran by the Hydra to a different area, and then a Black Knight killed us, and now we somehow managed to travel back to an area we were at before, and I don't know how the hell we managed to get here, to be honest. Blacksmith sells that key, but it's a much higher level area. Okay, I don't want to do that then. I think we'll maybe do that later then, because I feel like we're kind of low leveled for that. I'm just gonna level up the now. We actually don't really need vitality. I guess we could still put vitality up. Put that one. And then maybe put our endurance. Put each one of these up. Vitality up, endurance up, and strength up. We've kind of made progress, but kind of not made progress. It's kind of weird. It's very strange. Alright, so I guess we'll go back and try and fight the Black Knight guy again. So I don't have to travel as far to get back here. These moss clumps and stuff for these guys, but I don't know what they do. Okay, so now I just have to... Oh god. goddamn rock go in the way. Get out. So where the hell was this path? It was over here. Oh, up here. Oh, I actually was up here before, and I didn't think it went anywhere. I thought it was just like a dead end, I think. But I guess we can actually travel all the way down here to get to that Black Knight. So we could have actually got to the area with the Hydra in that way earlier if we wanted to. Wait, can I? Oh, that's why I thought it was a dead end, because I didn't see this. The path goes back down this way. Okay. Okay, well, let's go and fucking try and fight this Black Knight again. Dark Root Basin. Purple Clump Poison Cure. Purple Blooming is Toxic Cure. Okay. Wait, there was a bug? Where? Did I miss it? I think I may have missed it then. Ah, okay. Never mind then. Okay, so back down here. See, the issue with this knight guy over here, I think, is the fact that we basically have no space to fight him on. Like, this pathway is so small. What's up, buddy? Okay, I did not mean to do that. Fuck it. Grab the shit and run. Oh god. Oh, do I want to be going in here? Probably. Oh, there's a bonfire! There's a fucking bonfire! Fuck you! What? How lucky was that? I accidentally fucking fell like a dumb shit, grabbed the item, and then ran into a cave where the bonfire happened to be. Jesus. That is just... Where the hell does this go? Oh. Oh, hello. Ba-da-da-da. You can go down the left, but it takes you to Valley of Drake. That does not sound like a fun time. That's going to be dragons. I'm just going to ignore that for now. Let me go back and see if we can actually kill this Black Knight guy. And then we can try and go further down here. Because I think there was more pathway. Oh, in fact, you know what? I might actually be able to backstab him. Where is he? He was further up, actually. Oh. No, he's spoiled me. Okay, can I... Get off! Black Knights are tough, eh? Black Knights are tough! Black Knights ain't shit! Get fucked! That was amazing. That was actually just... Oh, we could have got a weapon from him. Rip. Alright, well, to be honest, I'm just happy we killed him. Oh well. Rip. So, is the Valley of the Drake, is this the only way we can go from here? Because it seems like there's nowhere else to go. Guess we could check it out. We are moving fast. Oh, did I? I didn't see any other path down there. I thought that was like it. Oh God. They hit with lightning and they have over 1k HP. Jesus. Yeah, we'll maybe come back here later. Yeah, maybe go back here later. let's just head back up to it. It's at another level. Fuck that. Okay. I still find that hilarious that the fucking way I killed the Black Knight. Literally backstabbed him and kicked him off the cliff. Okay. We can go that way. That's where the Black Knight was. And this is where this item was. So where the hell can I go from here? Is there a different path up here that we can take? Doesn't seem like it. You could have carried down the path where you first went, when you came from the forest. I'm what? Go right? Okay, hold on. This is where we started. We came down here. Okay, there's nowhere to go there. That drops us down. This is where the black knight was, like, down here. Oh god. Don't fucking fall off, Red, god's sake. Yeah, wasn't that like right at the top, though? Near the, that was like right at the top of this place. That was like nowhere near the bottom area. I don't know if I'm just being really fucking dumb. Or am I just like, how the hell am I missing this? Okay, so keep going up. You're going to have to show that fall in slow motion in one of your best bit videos. Was pretty epic. Yeah, that's definitely a clippable moment. You gotta go back up first, and there's another. So did I not even? I thought I had to come down here and fight the Black Knight. Then I thought you guys said this was the way to progress. But the only thing past the Black Knight was that cave and then that elevator to the Drake place. So is there another path further up or further or down? Like, am I... Oh, so there's another path from where I'm standing here. From around here that I can go. Where the fuck though? I literally don't see any other path to go. I'm sorry if I'm like being super frustrating right now not seeing this. But I genuinely can't see where you're talking about. Go where the trees are lightening up with fog a bit, maybe. Where the trees are lightening up with fog a bit. Oh, up here? Wait, it's not trees. Yeah, that's where the... Okay, that's back to where the Hydra is. Okay, so back towards the Hydra and the crystal guys. Okay, so yeah, Hydra's over there. That's where I came from. What other path? Well, the one going up that took me back to the thing area. So confused. I was only saying it's another path. Oh. Wait, so. Oh, it's just another path to the Hydra. So where the hell am I supposed to go to actually progress from this point? Blighttown? What the heck is that? Hmm. I got a key that says it leads to lower undead burg. So is that what I'm supposed to go next, the lower undead burg? You know the door locked on the bridge to the Red Dragon? That's the... Oh! Fuck, yeah, there is a door locked there, like right at the start of the bridge. Oh, god damn it, okay. God damn, that's a fucking trek. Getting back there. Jesus Christ. Right, okay, what's the fastest way of getting back there? I go up there. I mean, that's probably the fastest way. Yeah, going back this way. Christ almighty. Alright, so this whole little section here was kind of optional then, wasn't it? Like, this seems like it was an actual, like, this was completely optional to come this way. Because there's the Hydra boss that's a bit too strong for us, and then there's that Black Knight in that cave that takes us to an area that's a lot higher leveled. But we didn't actually need to come down here at all at this point. I guess we got the ring for fucking Havel or whatever his name is, so that's a plus. Okay, so we're just gonna go up, 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 up. Yeah, it's a nice secret. We'll probably come back here once we're a lot higher leveled. Maybe try and kill the Hydra and go to the Drake area and stuff. Oh, what's up, dude? Ow. Actually hurt me. Yeah, I killed the Black Knight. I kicked him off the... the side of a cliff. Well, I backstabbed him and he fell off the side of a cliff. There's another bridge there. Do you have the residence key before you go? If not, the first merchant in Undeadburg get it. If you want to free the sorcerer before you fight Capra. Did you kill the one with the sword that killed you a ton? Did you kill the one with the sword that killed you a ton in the early game? The Black Knight that was in Undeadburg, like downstairs? Yeah, I killed him. And if the merchant that I get that key from, if he's the one that's on Undeadburg, I think I killed him by accident. So I don't think I can get that key. I'm pretty sure I killed him by accident. Oh no, we do have the residence key. Oh, you know what? Maybe I got it off when I killed him. You will be able to buy some sorcery spells if you free him. I didn't purchase the gate, I just killed the guy by accident. Alright, cool. Well, we got the residence cube. We've had that for fucking ever. Alright. Oh, question. If I know. I was gonna say I have a bow now. Could I kill the dragon? Like, could I hide under the bridge and just shoot him? Or should we just not do that? Because, I mean, I can't even, to be fair, I can't actually even get close to him at this point. Like, for some reason, now, when I go onto the bridge, as soon as I get, like, across to the black stuff, he just immediately shoots us. You could get his tail. Do I want his tail? I'm just going to leave him. I don't want to risk getting killed by his goddamn fire. Yeah, we'll just leave it there. I don't think I have a ton of arrows. Maybe when I can upgrade the crossbow and stuff that we've got. Oh, fucking snake eater. Effort ladder. Snake eater. Good luck in the depths. Alright, well, thanks for the vote of confidence. Oh, hello. I can hear steps. Oh, we're back up here! Fucking shortcuts, yay! We actually opened that for the other side. Oh god. Fucking brilliant, if I die, I can get back here really fast. Oh, that's handy. A bit annoying that the door's like that. Battle axe is one of your favourite weapons. We did just kind of randomly get that. Oh god. It's burning. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Is that a doggo? Doggo, please. Okay, he died actually quite easily. Jesus fucking Christ. Scared me a wee bit. Oh god, there's me. Oh, these things. Can they poison me? Okay. No. Go away. Go away, please. They're like weird poisonous fucking demon dogs. Just installed a new KBM, so I've got to go get used to this new layout sensitivity. I'll go be playing some Black Squad. Alright. Oh, that fire's really doing shit to my frame rate. Well, this place seems lovely. What a shithole. Oh. Yeah. Really? Fucking. Alright, I guess we can't break that yet. I thought that was breakable stuff. I go right of the fire and look in the doors. these doors? Oh, so then, okay, so then this way. Can't open that one.
Somebody, please let me out of here. Somebody, anybody, help me. Unlock the door.
Damn, I'm finished. How did this ever happen?
Oh, sure. Ba-da-da-da. Oh, man. You got a corpse in one of your barrels. You alright?
Brilliant. You opened the door for me. Thank you. I'm saved. I thought I might never escape. I am Griggs of Vinheim, a sorcerer of the school. I am much obliged for your assistance. Thanks to you, I may now resume my travels.
Alright. Yeah. Ooh, sorcerer stuff. Oh my god. A lot of sorcerer stuff. I mean, I literally don't have any stats and anything to help with sorcery, so I don't think that's really going to help us. But, go. Oh, hello. Guys with fire. A fucking lot of guys with fire. Come on then. Oh god. Ah, okay, you were a wee bit fast. Jesus fucking Christ. You only need 10 intelligence to use the basic sorcery spells, but you have to wield the catalyst while casting. Okay. Okay, I mean that sounds fair. I mean, I guess if there are some like spells you get that are not necessarily combat or something. Okay, yeah, we have 9 intelligence, so I guess we only have to put it up by 1, and then we could use that stuff. Alright, well. This one, we'll just keep going this way. And if we can find anything. This seems pretty... pretty shit. Not much going on. A weird kind of back alley. Oh god, what the fuck? Where the hell did... where did they even come from there? Actually surrounded. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. God damn it. Holy thief's leather armor. Damn. That's pretty cool. Well, that was some bullshit. These fucking guys all popped out of like barrels. Oh, they came out of the doors. Fucking hussies. The mail breaker. That sounds pretty cool. In here. Veil breaker. Ah, it's actually kind of weak. Okay, see, the only other time I've seen that pop up is when the rats were attacking us and they poisoned us as well. But I thought that was something to do with getting poisoned. Alright, that's fair. Oh god, oh god. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus, Jesus! Guys are fucking me up pretty bad. Oh, there's more shit. Oh no, that's just me. What the fuck? Oh god! Fucking... Where did you even come from? Jesus Christ, man. There's just shit coming out everywhere. A bunch of thief stuff. And we're getting a whole ton of armor and shit now. First time we've seen one of these in a while. Oh, hello. Ooh, should I pop go down the stairs first, maybe? Was in here. Oh, he's probably a tough guy. Oh, okay, that brown thing, whatever it is, thinks it's bleed. If it goes full, you will basically get like a hit that damages loads of HP, I think. Okay. Should I go down there and try and fight him? Probably shouldn't, considering I have no healing items left and I'm at, like, half health. But also, I don't know where the fuck that's gonna go. That might take me to, like, a boss or something. But I really don't know. We'll just see what's through here. We're probably gonna die soon anyway, have to come back through. Oh, this is a boss. What the fuck? Like, immediately just a boss. Yeah, okay, cool. Alright. Well then. We just got fucked. Oh, I'm on the way back here! Fuck me. Should've fucking used the bonfire. You should continue down, because that fog is a boss. Yeah, okay. We'll do that when we go back there. You know that gate when you first went to Undeadburg? The first rat opens that, I think. Ah, that would be actually an amazing shortcut to have. Okay, I need to go take a quick bathroom break, so I'll be right back. And when we come back, we'll try and get back there, and we'll go up on that shortcut and stuff, so I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. God damn it. I completely forgot that this was the last bonfire we were at. We have to go all the way back. Ah, Christ almighty. Alright. Well, this is going to be a bit of a trek. At least the Black Knights did. That Capra demon, he's the first real get good gate. Oh cool, because I've been having such an easy time with the other bosses. Now we're actually getting to one that's difficult. Oh my god, Red, don't fucking... Jesus Christ. Okay, well, we'll go back. We will use the bonfire and the undead burg, since we now have the shortcut to go down. And then we'll go down that other path that we didn't go down. We open the other shortcut. And then I guess we'll just jump in there and try and grab our souls before that thing murders me again. I don't even know how the hell we're gonna kill that thing. That's such a small area. And they had two of the fucking devil dog things there attacking me, making me bleed. So I can see already this boss is gonna be a right cunt. A random longsword. Hey, you need to fucking stop. Would you actually fucking prick? Sake, man. Okay. I'm just gonna run by these guys just to get to the goddamn bonfire. Oh well, he's not gonna let me. Okay. Fucking just let me by, you pricks. Okay. At least now the pathway back to where we were isn't all the way through this area, it's just over here. And then down here. Although I'm gonna have to fight all these fucking guys again. Which was actually kind of an annoying. Yeah, the guys in here were actually kind of annoying to take on. Because of all the bleeding shit and that were doing. Wait for that to go down. Alright. Oh, the door's already open, so they can't, like, they're not gonna burst out at me anymore. Yeah, didn't it? I wasn't trying to fucking jump attack. Are they, like, hitting me through my shield? What the fuck is going on? I swear, I'm blocking this whole time and they're still hitting me. Damn it, man. I end up using all my flasks before I even fucking get to the boss. There's Are there no more guys down here? Or is it further down? I think it's further down. Come on, guys. There you go. There we go. Pricks. Bandit's knife. Ew. Ah, fuck. Where the fuck did that even come from? Jesus, I've just shat myself there. Okay. So, fuck you. Door. I'm not going through you yet. If this does take us back to that... If this does take us back to that gate where that rat is, that would be amazing. Because that means I can basically get... We'll get 10 flasks and have a much easier time getting back up here. They're the boss. That would actually be amazing. Oh my god. What the... Where did you actual weed at? It just sliced my neck. You fucking snake. We thieving sneaky bastards. Oh, this is actually... This goes a lot further than I thought it would. Oh, somebody's attacking me. Oh. Oh, hello. You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. Could you talk any quieter? Fucking. What does he sell? Oh, he sells. Oh, that's shit. Poison throwing knife? Ew. A dung pie. Sounds lovely. Article pine resin. Applies fire to the right-handed weapon. Ooh, we can actually buy this stuff. I wonder if we should maybe buy that for the boss. How much is it? 500 souls? That's not that much. Rotten pine resin. Applies poison effect. Prism stone. A path marker drop and listen to check heights. Got a lot of stuff. Yeah, this seems pretty useful, actually. I don't know if I should buy any of this stuff, though. Oh. What a humdrum lad you are. Alright. So yeah, this looks like this is what I thought it was. This is what we thought it was. It's just a long way. The wrong way. Well, so much for that loot. That's pretty good having a shortcut back here. Wait, you're new. I don't think he was ever here before, was he? Or did I just somehow never notice him? Huh. Well, either way. Stop.
Oh, hello. I regret meeting you under such compromising circumstances. At least we both made it back unscathed.
Oh, it's the fucking sorcerer guy. That's who you are. I recognize him now. Oh, that's cool. That's actually a pretty useful item. Being able to having something to tell if you're gonna die from a damn height drop. You need to fucking. Wait, they did? How do you know they upgraded them? It still says Estus Flask, so I didn't think it was actually it was different. That's pretty nice though, to know. But does that just it'll say Estus Flask plus one? Oh. It does not. It still just says Estus Flask. So when does that? Back underneath that bonfire is where you turn. Oh, sorry, I didn't read the first message. Underneath that bonfire is where you turn in the Firekeeper souls. They upgrade. Ah, okay. We underneath the bonfire that we were just at? I didn't know there was an area under that. How the hell did we get there? Give Firekeeper souls to the Firekeeper. How many of those do I have? Just the one? Just the one. There's a little staircase right by the bonfire. Oh. Okay, you know what I'll do then? If we die against the boss, just because I can't be bothered going up just walking back now. If we die against the boss down here, which we're unlikely to do, and we spawn back over there, then I'll go down and get the upgrade. While we're there. Oh, I totally forgot. I did not actually. Oh wait, can I? Locked. Okay. I'm assuming I can't grab that from here. Oh no, I can. Sweet. Hold on. Oh. My fucking. So, while I was streaming, by the way, my roommate, who was just in the other room, he was just like in the other room, he literally messaged me when he knows I'm streaming and he said, "Can you actually go to the shop and get chocolate and crisps? Do it. And you better answer before I go myself, cunt." And then I just messaged back and said, "I'm actually in the middle of streaming." And then he just said, and then yeah, when I went to take a bathroom break, I actually went and talked to him and was like, "What the fuck, I'm in the middle of streaming." And he just was like, "Alright, I'm just gonna go to the shop then." So, fucking, god damn it. Oh, that's the door that takes you to the depths. Okay, so that's the like next area. These guys are clearly like using like thief weapons and stuff, I'm assuming, from the armor that they have. Oh shit, Annie. Fucking. Okay, so it's only these two guys that we have to kill. And then we're up where the boss is. Oh, what the f- okay. Or not. Gotta watch out for these things to attack me, apparently. Fuck off. Would you actually just die? Christ, man. Okay. Okay, you have to at least let me grab my shit. Christ. How did he not hit me though? Oh, okay. He just like completely turned a bit there. Okay. Fuck, fuck off. Oh my god. I actually beat him somehow. How did I just beat him on like my second try? That is the first boss I've actually been able to beat that easy since the fucking Taurus demon. Holy shit. Oh. Whew. Right, proud of myself though. Holy shit, man. So is that literally what's in here? Was just this little place for him to fight? God damn. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Since we didn't die, I'm gonna use this to go back to the bonfire and upgrade our Estus flasks, and then we can also maybe level up a bit as well. My heart was like that. Okay. So where's this staircase you guys were talking about? Oh, here. Okay. Did they actually do that? I mean, to be fair, if they nerfed it, that's totally fair. That may be why I was able to beat that so easily. Okay, hold on. There's like a couple of things down here. There's this guy.
Ah, hello there. I have your reward. Please accept it.
Oh, it's this guy. This is the guy we fucking saved.
I am grateful to you for freeing me.
Yeah, we freed him. You're still being creepy as fuck, man.
Enough for you. Well, let's not be greedy now.
Okay, this guy's fucking weird. So where the hell did he just give me? Oh, I thought that was like an achievement or something. Otherwise I have achievements turned off. Even though I have achievements turned off, the game still, fucking Xbox is still apparently giving me notifications for people coming online. A badge of the ultimate honor. So, probably does fucking nothing to help me. No response, she cannot speak. Reinforced Estus flask. Yes. Alright, is that it? Yeah, plus one. Alright, cool. I guess we probably could have done that like forever ago. Okay. Yay, now we can heal more. Alright. Okay, what do we want to level up, boys? What do we want to level up? In fact, should we... Hold on. How many thingies do I have? Oh, I've got black fire bombs. I'm assuming they probably do more damage. How many thingies do I have? Wait. Titanite chunks, yeah. I only have one? I've got a blue titanite chunk. Oh, wait, no, that's a... Wait. Yeah. Only got one. I was gonna say maybe I should go back and upgrade some stuff. Maybe we could go back and upgrade our armor on that at the blacksmith, because we could actually go there. We could actually get over there quite easily from here. Oh, this is a regular Titanite. Yeah, it was shards that we had before. That's why I was confused. So the chunks. So these will give us better upgrades. So should we go and upgrade some? Can we upgrade with just one of each? Or do we need more? Because I was gonna suggest that we go upgrade some stuff, but I don't know if we keep it till later. Okay. We'll just do a couple of levels and then. Oh, did not mean to leave. Okay. What do we need? What do we want to level here? Put intelligence up one, that way we can use sorcerer stuff. And then we can only level up one more thing. We need 6,000 souls per level now, Christ almighty. Okay, Vitality? Give us more HP and just overall better physical defense and stuff. Sure. Well, I spoke to him, but he didn't actually say anything. He just was like, oh, thanks for, you know, saving me. Maybe because I killed the demon, that Capri demon guy, and maybe now you'll offer me something.
Oh, hello. Terrific to see us both in one piece. Incidentally, would you care to learn any sorceries? You're clearly talented, and besides, I owe you. Of course, we will require some materials, but I'm happy to teach you some elementary spells. Are you interested?
Yes.
Splendid. Very well. I am pleased to have a chance to give something back. Well then, let's get started straight away.
Okay, so what is he? Ooh, soul arrows, heavy soul arrows, great soul arrows, ball control, great heavy soul arrow, magic weapon, oral decoy, magic shield, damn. Sorcerer's catalyst, we actually already have one of those. Bellowing, dangerous, bellowing, dragon crest ring, lingering dragon crest ring. Oh, they're like 20,000 souls. Fucking hell. Buy the one that has 30 casts, level 10 to use. Uh, This one. You can get magic weapons as well. Okay, so let me see here. So magic shield. I'm assuming that's exactly what it sounds like. Magic weapon. Are these just upgrades? So if I purchase magic weapon, does that make whatever weapon I'm using magic? Like have magic power on it? Or is it like a separate thing? Bow arrows inflict magic damage, making them effective against iron armor, tough scales, and other physical resistant materials. It works like those resin items, but it's a spell. 30 slots means you can use it that many times every time you go to a bonfire to recharge. Okay, so if I buy the soul arrow, I use it in my inventory, and then I have. And then I can shoot 30 magic arrows before it runs out. Is that? I'm gonna get soul arrow and magic weapon. Okay. How much are these? 1,000 each? That's not too bad. Okay, we'll get that and then we'll buy the magic weapon. Magic weapon was like 2,000 then, I think. Right. Christ.
That'll do it. That should help you on your journey. May we meet again.
I tune it in the bonfire. You buy it and then you set out a bonfire and you attune spells. What the hell's the bonfire? Okay. I can only have one at a time. Well, I don't really use arrows. So should I mean, I feel like maybe I should do arrows. That way I can only use them. That way I can keep them to use only when I actually need them, and then the weapon will just be in my regular damage. Because that would mean that my crossbow will actually do decent damage against like tough enemies that are like armored and shit. After it is attuned, you equip a catalyst weapon. The catalyst is used like a weapon to cast spells. I want to keep with you the weapon buff or the offensive soul arrow spell. 5 use is on magic weapon, but it buffs the weapon. I think I'll go with the arrows. Yeah. Okay, that. And now, rather than the crossbow, I put the sorcerer's catalyst on, and then if I go, oops, that's fine, I'm at a bonfire anyway, Okay, so light attack shoots it, and then I can also attack with it for whatever reason. And then if I go back to the bonfire, okay. Cool. Alright. Sounds good. Alright, cool. Sounds good. I think we're pretty set then. So now the next thing to do is just, I guess, go back to where we were and head into the depths through that locked door, I guess. Yeah, it does take a second to like shoot as well, so it's not just like an instant like pew pew kind of thing. Well, let's see. Best on these guys. Yeah, I imagine it's probably best to lock on. Yeah. Damn, 77 damage. Although to be fair, he probably has like no armor. Although, let me see actually. If I had, it's 77 on him, and I imagine these guys have got the same amount of armor. And that did 118. So it's not doing a ton less. And I imagine if there's enemies with a lot of heavy armor on, then it'll probably actually do more damage to them than my sword might do, so. Plus, you know, big tough enemies that are like that Havel guy, having these arrows for him would have been great. I could have literally just stayed away from him and just kept shooting him. Yeah, maybe do this again just to get back up. Cool. Alright, so now we actually have a decent ranged attack. Sweet. Oh, hello. Who the hell are these guys? Okay.
Hmm? What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
The hell is your problem? Yo.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us.
Okay then. You got anything to say about this?
My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure.
Alright. So what would happen, just as a question, I'm not going to do it, but what would actually happen if I attacked the bird, like the big crow guy? Would he actually fight me? And like, is he like quite tough or? Can't kill him, really? Why the hell does he even have like a health bar on that then if you can't kill him? Oh, he just flies away. Oh. Huh. Ag. Motherfucker. I've never tried, I read that he flies at low HP. Okay. Alright, no problem. Yeah, I guess we're gonna head to the depths. It's the only place left to go. I imagine that's probably the next place progression-wise that we're supposed to go. I don't think there's anywhere else we can really go right now. No. Yeah, let's head to the depths, I guess. See what kind of hell we're in for doing here. A lot of guys down here that don't have much armor or anything. Bunch of like hollows with nothing really going on. Hmm. Oh, you bitch. You sneaky bitch. A broken stray sword. Damn it. As we can see how much the flasks actually heal us now. Oh damn. That was a pretty big upgrade. I see you hiding behind that pillar. These fucking things again. It's off. Did I even hit that thing? Oh god! Fucking Leatherface or something. What the fuck, man? Oh! Okay, big guy. Oh, you're a toughie. Okay, he can hit me through that. Nice little mighty. You got a guy for a fucking horror movie or something. His name's Drake. He's totally killable, but at 0 HP he flies away. Oh. And at 25 and 50% it hunkers down and heals us. Okay, so you can't actually kill him. Why do they even bother, like, putting a health bar and stuff on him and letting you, like, target him then? I mean, I guess you can. They pretty much made it so you can kill anything in this game. That guy was like fucking a butcher or something, right? He was just down here fucking slicing up all this meat and shit. Didn't like the fact that I was coming down here. Ooh, a large ember. The hell does that do? Ember for blacksmiths. Ah, that's when it's far. Ew. Alright. Well, next time we get to the blacksmith, we'll game that. Ah, I see. Not fan of this water. Ah, we move so slow in the water. These things don't. Oh, I wasn't actually 100% sure if I was able to climb up there or not. A lot of shit in here. Oh sh.
Here, over here. Please, you must help me.
Wait, what? Who? Wait, who's talking to me? Who the hell just spoke to me? Not that guy. Okay, let's roll. accidentally kill this guy. Oh. I thought that was like with the other barrels where they just have like dead bodies in them. How the hell could he not get out of a fucking barrel? Dude.
Thank you. I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think. Thank you. Thank you dearly.
Oh, the butcher guy must have captured him and put him in there.
Great swamp. I will not to you.
Alright. He'll probably, I'm assuming he'll show up next to the fire shrine or whatever that is. Oh, he's a pyromancer. Yeah. Alright. Cool. So he'll probably teach us fire stuff if we want. Oh god! Fucking. I got so confused there. The way he showed up there, it looked like it was me, and I was like, what the fuck? Backstab him. Too easy to backstab, mate. You're so slow. Oh god. Right up the arse. A sack. Cool. Thanks. Thanks for giving me a sack. I mean, that may be useful, I guess, for, like, holding stuff. Dead end? Oh no, there's a door here. Hold on. What does a sack actually do? Sack. Is it actually, like, armor? What the fuck? Who would use that? We're just going further and further down. Oh, I don't like the water. It moves so slow in the water. Oh, what the fuck? Come on, game. Fucking really? Okay. What the fuck? Oh god! Fucking Christ almighty! Oh, that's doing like nothing to you, is it? Wow, you do not take much damage. The fuck did you come for? Am I gonna have to watch out for these fucking slimes in this whole area? Man, just about shot myself there. Oh great! So they're just gonna randomly drop from the fucking ceiling on top of me, unless I'm constantly looking up. But don't really want to constantly be looking up because then I'm not gonna see what's in front of me. If I just keep moving, they'll not be able to grab me. I'm really not liking this place so far. Just so dark and there's tight corridors and... I see you up there, you big shit. You. Get down. I guess that's what I could do. I could just, like, target randomly and I'll eventually find one of these things on the ceiling to thingy. Oh, there's like fucking three of them here. There's a bonfire in this area, but only one, I think. Christ. Okay, so these things are only really dangerous if they actually manage to like land on you. Otherwise, they're not too bad. Oh god, okay, he's doing stuff. Oh, he died. And I. Flames, nice. Oh my god. Oh, there's another yin. Oh, damn it. Oh god. Did not see that one. These things are just kind of annoying. Like, they just take a lot of hits. We're going this way then. What the fuck is that? Oh, that is disgusting. I'm gonna go ahead and assume we probably have to fight that thing. I'm not climbing down there. Let me check what's in here first. Oh, the rats. Oh god, the rats. The locked door is where the bonfire is? How the fuck do I open the door? There's probably a key through here or something. Maybe this is where the key is. Really like to not get poisoned here, so a few rats could fuck right off. Oh, you... Oh my god, a great axe. Jesus. Great, so that's the only bonfire in this area and I can't even get to it because the fucking door's locked. Ugh, that's just... Okay. Is that... Oh. I don't know if that was an actual slime or not. Guess not, it's just... Ugh. Okay. Okay. That's what I thought, maybe it would be over here. Gotta get through all these fucking rats before we go down and fight that biggie. Big rat. Ah, there we go. So that you could either go down and fight him to get the key, or you can come down this way and get it without having to fight him first. Well, I'm really glad we did that then. So, oh, okay, we don't want to go down there. I'm assuming that'll be the next area we're supposed to go to once we kill the big rat. Okay, let's go back. Use the bonfire, thank God for the bonfire there. Oops. Ba-da-da-da. Oh, such a beautiful sight, seeing a bonfire. Boop. Can we even... can't even level Anson up anyway. That's what's in here. Just the bonfire. Alright. Oof. Well, this place has definitely been interesting so far. Just gonna go fight that big fucking rat now, and it's gonna probably be... probably gonna be a pain in the arse. Yeah, fuck going back there with all these slimes. Alright. Jesus fucking Christ. Can I have... can't even walk on him down here. Alright. Oh, wait, what? Wait. Was the white cloudy part, was that the thing that was going to actually take me to the rat to fight him? That would make sense, because I'm assuming he's an actual, like, boss and not just a random enemy. Okay. I'm just gonna run down there then. No bother fighting these rats again. Ah, oh, fuck! Although there's... okay, well, cool. Lovely jubbly. Okay, well, they're stuck and can't they seem to get by, so... oh, wait, can I... don't I have that stuff? Poison. There we go. Fuck your poison. Okay. Oh. What the fuck? Oh god, he's shooting stuff. So how the hell did we get to that big rat then? Are we just not getting him? Maybe we'll get to him later. Oh, you bitch. And he died pretty easily. Ah, fuck me. Yeah. I remember we fought one of these guys before, and he was buffing a bunch of the guys. Oh Jesus! Oh, that's definitely an area where we fight a boss. I can just tell. Fucking, I had a feeling. Rats coming out of boxes. Another one, not those ones though. Large titanite shard, fucking sweet. this place like a fucking maze or something? Like a million ways to go. Oh my god. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. Did I get me fall over that fucking hole? Do you shit? Ah, fuck me. Oh, and this takes us back out here. Well, I saw the hole. I just like I didn't that wasn't a lucky roll. I actually saw the hole. I noticed that was a hole that was going to drop me if I fucking tried to walk over it. Oh, another slime. Because these guys are in a lot of funny fight. There. Okay. Nearly walked in that one. Oh, there he is. Oh, you are just a regular enemy. And you're also fucking me up. God damn it. Jesus fucking Christ, man. Right, he wasn't too bad, he was a wee bit annoying though. Christ. Like fat ass rat. Christ almighty, this place is just fucking horrible, innit? Like, why would you ever want to come back here? Just disgusting and just ugh. Oh god, do I want to go down there? I mean, I think that's the only place left to go. Oh god, what the hell are you? Is that just another slime? Yeah, that was a special enemy. From the death animation, you can tell if it's a special enemy or not. If it looks, oh god, what the fuck? Like if it sparkles. Oh god! Okay, what the fuck are you? What is this thing? Really, really not liking this place. Let's avoid the smoke, don't get cursed, okay. I will try. They seem pretty annoying. There's like two of them there. Jesus Christ. Oh god. No. Okay. They gotta stop fucking doing it then. For like a second. There's one behind me. Oh, okay. No. Fucking hell, they're everywhere. Okay. I feel like I'm fucking lost at this point. Cursed is instant death, and your HP will stay half when you die permanently till you use that purging stone. Christ, man. This is fucking brutal. Oh, there's another one. Okay, at least they die pretty easily. I cannot wait to get out of here. Okay. Yeah, I probably should have. Well, you love and learn. Oh my fucking god, there's so many in there. Right over his head, what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh god. I'm trapped. This is so fucking nerve-wracking. Eye of Death? Oh, get that later. When do we get out of here? Oh, I came all this way just to get a fucking item? Where's the exit? The shithole. Alright, we might as well look at the shit we just got. Ring of the Evil Eye. Absorbs HP from fallen enemies. That seems decent. You fell down the waterfall further, so you gotta find a way. Oh, was I able to like jump across like that gap? Oh my god. Christ. I've not even got any fucking flasks left. Like, goddamn. Don't remember where I've been. I don't think I've been over here. I don't know if I should fall down there or not. But no. Yeah, we've definitely. Kind of hoping this would be progress, but. Okay, well, I tried to roll over that. Oh, this just brought me back here. Fuck. Where is the goddamn exit? That's not where I want to go. Okay, here we go. New area. Okay, there we go. So I'm assuming I could have actually jumped straight over here, but because I fell, I had to go through all that shit. That's fun. I can open this door! I can open the fucking door up here! Oh, now we've got a shortcut. Oh, in fact, you know what? I can go to the bonfire, can't I? Because then I can just come straight back down here and go down there, and we've not actually lost any progress. Because all the enemies that respawn are all the ones that we fought down there. Thank fuck for that. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, man, this place is fucking... place is hell on earth. Yo, Hitbox Pro, how's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Okay, please tell me we're going to be getting to the boss of this place soon. Please. Because I really want to just... I want to get out of this disgusting pile heap as soon as possible. This place is not fun in any way. It's just disgusting and horrible to look at. Oh, more slimes. Yay. I love just sitting here and packing these things over and over again. Is that one behind me? Here it is. You can double tap to get down ladders quickly. Ooh, okay. I didn't actually know that. Thank you for that. That'll be a helpful tip. Okay. Bye, slimes. Nobody likes you, slimes. Nobody likes you. Okay, bosses are in here. Cool. Good, good, good. Are you a bitch? Oh, fuck off! Off. We got double hit. Bullshit. Go on the stairs near the middle bit, near the cage, substairs. Okay, let me check up here first. Oh, hello. Oh God. I'm gonna assume that's the boss room, and considering how big that room is, I fear we're in for. This might be we might be in for some shit. I feel like. I'm gonna assume that's the way down there to the boss. The empty spawn. Okay. I will attempt to do that, but no promises. Okay, so I'm assuming down there's where the boss is. Let me go back then. And check what was the other way. It's through here. Oh, hello.
Hi, Shemaine. And good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Oh. Alright. What do you got? Ooh. I wonder why they would be selling these here. Maybe because we're probably about to get utterly fucked by the boss coming up. Box are allowing inventory management and bonfire. Ooh, hello. 150? Damn. That's 4,000 souls. Standard arrow, large arrows, wooden arrows, standard bolt, heavy bolt. And this is all stuff that I cannot afford. Helm of the Wise, Armor of the Glorious. Damn. So this sword seems pretty strong. Should we buy this? Ah, really? We would be able to wield this. Crystal strong but can't be repaired. Could we just not buy anything from him then? I mean, I guess I could buy a gold resin from him. Because they seem pretty useful for boss fights. It's only 1,000. I'll buy one.
Thank you. That was a fine trip.
Anything else here that I can steal for you? That you've maybe looked for me? Yeah, I'll get one gold resin, because we used one for the gargoyles, and it was actually, like, really fucking good against them. Oh, I can open this. Oh, no, I can't. Never mind. I'm assuming we may get the, maybe we'll get the key for that from the boss or something, and that'll be the exit. Okay, well, I guess we'll go fucking check out the boss. And go get our arse ripped apart by whatever the hell this is. Gonna be some kind of huge monster, obviously, considering the fucking size of this place. I'm a little bit scared, guys, not gonna lie. Alright. Oh, there's a cutscene for him! Last time we had a cutscene boss, he killed us like 20 times! Is that an alligator? Anything? Oh. Oh. That was misleading. Oh my fucking god. Okay. What even are you? You have got like a tiny little head and just what? Alright. Just, I mean, what the fuck even? I mean, how do I fight this thing? So fucking big. Maybe try and use the pillars to my advantage. Hoo-yah! I'm doing like no fucking damage to him right now. Oh god. Okay. I grab this. Ooh. Armor. I mean, I could just probably keep my distance and shoot all my arrows at him to get like good damage. Oh, what is he doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. I do have to be kind of close enough to target him though. I mean, he doesn't seem to be too aggroed on like coming after me at least. Oh, his head's a weak spot, isn't it? That did way more damage when I hit him in the heat. Yeah, I tried to cut off his tail and it didn't seem to really work out too well. Oh, I'm terrified I have my fucking sword out. And Doma. Or my thing. Thing in the world. I mean, I'm hitting the, am I not hitting the right part of the tail to cut it off? Or do I have to hit it a few times? Oh god! Okay, he flies. He's... you're taking a lot of hits, big boy. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oi! I missed it. I can't even ice heal. Okay. I mean, so far it doesn't seem super difficult. Oh, I see. Wait, in the middle of his tail? Like, is it further up? It can't be further up than that, surely. You can sort of see rings on his tail, darker spots. Okay. 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 Okay, he has an AoE attack. that I should watch out for now. Kind of figured they would start doing more attacks. Okay, he's jumping after me now. Fuck. It's getting a wee bit tougher as the fight goes on. Okay. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Him just trampling me. Yeah, it helps if I have my sword out. It's a good point. Okay, no. Okay. Oh, he might kill me here. I'm like stuck under him. Yep. I was literally stuck under him there. Fuck. Oh. I mean, he's not super difficult. He's very slow, and his attacks aren't incredibly difficult to dodge. I just have to kind of do the fight properly. God damn, though. Well, I'm afraid we're going to have to wait until tomorrow to try this guy again, guys, because that is the end of the stream there. So, thank you all for watching tonight. We'll be back tomorrow, same time, 5:30 PM GMT, and hopefully we can try and take that dragon out. But yeah, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all then. Bye bye.